Greetings, everyone. Today, we will use the TAMP Series 2x200W plus 1x400W power amplifier board for the demonstration and set up a 2.1 audio system. Before we begin, let's take a look at the 2x200W plus 1x400W Class D high power amplifier board we're using. This amplifier board adopts a Class D topology, which boasts higher operating efficiency compared to the common AB class amplifiers. It can achieve an efficiency of up to 95% and provide high-quality audio playback with low distortion and low noise. It is equipped with 6 high-quality inductors that effectively filter out high-order harmonics, providing high-quality audio playback. The board also features 6 large-capacity capacitors that not only perform filtering but also store energy to meet the demands of high instantaneous power in audio. With professional PCB layout design and careful debugging by engineers, this high-power amplifier board delivers exceptional audio performance. It boasts a signal-to-noise ratio of up to 95 dB and a THD+N performance of 0.008% at 3 ohm, 10 watts, 1 kHz. The dimensions of this amplifier board are approximately 152.40 mm in length and 114.30 mm in width. Additionally, there are 4 screw holes on the board for easy installation, allowing quick integration into any equipment rack. The board is equipped with a large-sized heavy-duty heat sink and a temperature-controlled fan. The fan automatically operates when the temperature exceeds 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring efficient heat dissipation and stable operation even in harsh environments. The amplifier board incorporates comprehensive protection circuits, including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 24 volts to 46 volts and can be used by simply connecting the power cables. Apart from the DC power jack, the board also features an RJ135T power terminal for connecting a switch power supply, providing convenient power connection. There are 3 RCA audio input ports on the board, and the channel next to the power supply outputs 400 watts. To facilitate wiring, the board provides an RJ128 terminal for connecting speakers. Simply connect the cables to this interface, and it will be ready to use. In addition, the board provides interfaces for linear input and standby control. Now, let's move on to building the 2.1 audio system. To achieve subwoofer output, equalization, and digital active crossover functions, we need to use the APM2 and APM3 units. APM2 is our 2 inches 3-out 2.1 DSP digital signal processor preamp, while APM3 is the input-output interface board used in conjunction with APM2. For those who want to learn more about them, you can refer to our previous video. Here, we have already connected APM2 and APM3 in advance. Now, let's play some music.
Time for a potion, a little sweet and spice. Throw it all in a cauldron, mix it up real nice. Fire up my eyes, stir counterclockwise. Ooh, all night.
Me. I'm going to push, 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 push,
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.